PM Modi breaks silence on Manipur. PM Modi faces backlash for ignoring Manipur's ethnic violence. PM Modi's sharp rejoinder to Congress. Manipur saw ethnic strife for 5 years under Congress, says PM Modi. Rahul Gandhi accuses Modi government of pushing Manipur into civil war. Manipur MP A. Bimal Akoizam lambasted government over violence. After a long silence on the ongoing ethnic violence in the northern state of Manipur, Prime Minister Narendra Modi finally spoke in Parliament despite accusations from the opposition that he had turned his back on the state. Modi said his government is making all efforts to restore order to the violence-struck state, with over 11,000 FIRs filed and more than 500 individuals arrested. Taking a snide dig at the opposition, Modi said the opposition is exploiting the incidents in Manipur. Prime Minister Narendra Modi responded sharply to the Congress, stating that the state had seen the president's rule 10 times in the past. Modi claimed that Manipur saw 5 years of ethnic conflict under the Congress. In response to the opposition's walkouts, the Prime Minister declared that the opposition was vanquished and that they were now shouting and running away.
मणिपुर के संबंध में मैंने पिछले सत्र में विस्तार से बात कही थी, लेकिन आज मैं फिर से एक बार दोहराना चाहता हूं। मणिपुर की स्थिति सामान्य करने के लिए सरकार निरंतर प्रयासरत है। वहां जो कुछ भी घटनाएं घटी, 11,000 से ज्यादा FIR की गई है। मणिपुर छोटा सा राज्य है, 11,000 FIR की गई है, 500 से ज्यादा लोग अरेस्ट हुए हैं। आदरणीय सभापति जी, इस बात को भी हमें स्वीकार करना होगा कि मणिपुर में लगातार हिंसा की घटनाएं कम होती जा रही है।
Rahul Gandhi, the leader of the opposition in the Lok Sabha, earlier accused Manipur of being forced into a civil war by the BJP-led government due to its politics and policies. In addition, the Congress leader also attacked Prime Minister Narendra Modi for not visiting the state since ethnic violence broke out. Initiating the debate on behalf of the opposition in the Lok Sabha on the motion of thanks for the president's address, Gandhi accused the government of acting as though nothing had occurred in Manipur.
Modi ji ki duniya mein sachai expunge ho sakti hai, magar reality mein sachai expunge nahi ho sakti hai. Jo maine kaha tha, jo maine kehna tha, maine keh diya, wo sachai hai. और एक्सपंज करें, जितना करना है करें, सच्चाई सच्चाई होती है। धन्यवाद।
ऑथेंटिकेट करने को कहा है।
अर्लियर लोकसभा एमपी अंगोमचा बिमल अकोइजम एक्सप्रेस्ड हिज एंग्विश ओवर द एब्सेंस ऑफ एनी रेफरेंस टू एथनिक वायलेंस इन मणिपुर इन प्रेसिडेंट द्रौपदी मुर्मू'स एड्रेस टू द जॉइंट सिटिंग ऑफ बोथ हाउसेस ऑफ पार्लियामेंट। Manipur MP Bimal Akoizam sharply criticized the BJP during the Lok Sabha session for how it handled the violence in the state, citing the government's inability to keep calm. He stated that he would remain silent until the Prime Minister clarified that Manipur is a part of India and that they take responsibility for it, at which point he would acknowledge the meaning of nationalism.
Sir, a nationalist party like the BJP will feel comfortable with the silence on the tragedy of Manipur. Keep your hands on your heart and think about the 60,000 people who are linguisting in relief camps. And those mothers, those widows, think of them. And then you talk about nationalism.
Point is made. He made
only then we will understand what this tragedy means.
News Desk Report, Any News.